Lad, it can't be you. I thought you were one of them. What happened to me? The vanguard of the Bull King is relieved you're unharmed. Well, consider yourself lucky. I knew of you long ago. The thing you seek, the king must know about it. Out of nowhere, the whole mountain was infested with those stinking corpses. Some coffin carts blocked all the passes up, burning everything in their path. Called Five Element Carts, an evil and powerful invention of the King's son. I'm afraid they're not only guarding the passes. Trust me, there's more to it. Got to hold my ground at the entrance for a while. Can't imagine the chaos without me. They're called Five...
Thank you.
I tolerate no evil under my nose. Neither does my axe. Bring me more revenants so I can chop them up. Heed my words. The Red Boy's carts are nothing more than a distraction. Thinks he can outwit me. Bah! That brat! Make haste and head up the mountain. We must figure out what he's planning. They are called Five Element Carts for a reason. What's your tally? Very well. The entrance is secured for now. You can go first, and I'll catch up with you later. The king once told me that each of the five carts has its own unique nature. The king once told me that... Fighting for your own pleasure. You should have spared me a cart before my axe gets rusty. I can see the king from here, stripped of his mount and weapon. I wonder what's behind all this. What else is hidden in this mountain? I feel blind. Blind! We should find the king's mount first. Bishui Beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Bishui Beast. My king, he treated me well. To die for him, I would not regret it. But I failed, brother. Failing his mission is what I regret. My king must have done something reckless for that dumb boy. The truth, I wager, lies beyond that door. That cursed cart was no match for me. I went easy on it. That's all. Quite a good lad you are. But remember, don't be swayed. Stay true.
livelier than me.
Are you still in the haze or what, you wicked lad? Our Lady Arthur, to guard this place, not to check another face. Kill whoever breaks in was the order.
By your word! Not for long! down the road. Just you wait!
This child be born, but he never knew my struggles.
How can we but follow the Master's word? Rakshasi, you know it was he who made you drink from the river of childbearing.
Shut it. You shall never speak of it. The king knows why I had to drink it. But I haven't glimpsed him ever since then. He made it another reason for his absence.
Rakshasi, your husband shirks dishonor this way. He granted you this cave with his Mount Bishwe beast as its sentinel. He's compromised enough for the sake of our master.
You will seal your lips on this. Our family would be doomed if anyone knew the truth behind this child.
Fear not. Master bids me aid you in secret. You and the bull, you will rear this child to manhood. And when the boy comes of age, well, on that day, he will be living proof of the dark deeds of Mount Lingshan.